Admorecord 4, por una respuesta. mental, vencida, así nomás. El presidente número 43 de Industrias Pesadas, Aizawa, se dice que también es un guerrero. Pilota Raiden, un poderoso tanque construido a partir de la tecnología de su tecnología Armored Core de su empresa. Su fuerza es comparable a la de un AF de rango medio. Nombre de Lynx Takafumi Aizawa, Armored Core Raiden. Lo logré con poca energía y pocas armas, lo logré.
Here's your mission. The client is GA America. We want you to take out the Algebra Next team based in PA-N51. The team consists of Red Rum, a rank 15 four-legged machine, and Starka, a rank 19 light model. The four-legged Red Rum is piloted by a very wily female lynx. At this time of year, N51 is often cloaked in a thick layer of fog, assume limited visibility. Make sure you install sufficient enemy detection equipment before you embark. Obviously, the enemy will work as a team. We've been authorized to provide support units for your mission. Let me know what you need. That's it. This one is tough. Stay on high alert. We'll be waiting for your answer.
Y tuvo una pila, pero se inflama mucho, me gusta tener que ver qué sucede.
Commence mission. Eliminate the pair of enemy nexts. This fog is thick. What fine sheep you are.
think it all ends here. Typical.
Confirmed. Red Rum has been taken out. Mission complete. You managed to survive. That's the best we could have hoped for.
So we've done it. These undisciplined links have the gall to face Raiden.
Here's the mission. The client is GA America. Your target is an unidentified arms force spotted in the vicinity of Old Peace City. It appears to be an upgraded GA America model. Unfortunately, we have no further details to disclose. Even if we did, however, your objective would be the same. Find the target, and then destroy it. Before you rush off to battle, GA has authorized the use of support nexts for this operation. Come talk to me if you think you'll need them. And that's about it. This mission is dangerous, but you'll be reimbursed accordingly. We'll wait for your answer.
Mission. Eradicate the unidentified arms port. Information is spotty. Proceed with caution. Mary Gate here. I'm going in. You take these risky jobs too, huh? What the hell is going on? What? Segments are splitting off. Careful. The Soldiel's cannons are operating autonomously.
Thank you.
¡Ah, lo logré con estas dos armas! Vamos a ver qué armas nos servirán.
Should be able to wipe out the remnants. That's the mission. The Union has been impressed with your performance thus far. We hope you can take this on.
Anda, la Stigro me la va a hacer bien fácil.
Here's your mission. You are to target the three Kojima energy plants located on the lowest level of the B7 deep mining facility. B7 was attacked and is now occupied by Omera forces. Their exact specifications are unknown, but you can expect some serious opposition on the way. The facility emits high-density Kojima particles. These particles will degrade your primal armor and damage your machine. Once the plants are destroyed, we expect the situation to steadily worsen. You need to eradicate any Omera units that get in your way. Infiltrate down to the lowest level of the facility, destroy all the targets, and then make your escape at maximum speed. Briefing over. This is a dangerous mission, but that's why Taurus asked for you. We hope you can take care of it.
Commence mission. Destroy the three Kojima energy plants at the lowest level of the facility. Approaching the facility's lowest level. Kojima particles are extremely dense in this area. Your primal armor can't protect you here. Keep a close eye on your damage levels.
Con 20.000 puntos. Una.
Protect the large-scale artillery facility at Karpalos. We've received intelligence it will be attacked by several unknown nexts. Our current information is unconfirmed and possibly unreliable. However, as Karpalos is one of the key facilities supporting the cradle system, it goes without saying the client is taking no chances in its defense. Rosenthal has deployed its most powerful next, Noblesse Oblige, to guard Karpalos. Work with Noblesse to take out the attacking nexts. Karpalos is also protected by its own highly effective defense system. You shouldn't have any major problems. That's all. This is an excellent opportunity to strengthen ties with the Rosenthal Corporation. Who knows? It might benefit you, too.
Defensive emplacements destroyed? They didn't last 20 seconds. Possibly targeting the blue irregular.
Take out those nexus. Down 70%.
first class next us. Damn reactionary forces. What are they thinking?
For many, the chaos began in July. Without warning, multiple nexts of unknown origin unleashed a coordinated attack on Arteria facilities. The majority of these attacks were successful. The energy reserves upon which the Cradles relied were suddenly threatened. The Orga leader, a man known as Maximilian Thermidor, made an announcement to the world. The message was simple. League dogs, welcome to Earth. To the people who lived in the skies, it was nothing less than a declaration of war. The League was forced to abandon the tried and true strategies of the economic war. Suddenly, people realized that against these revolutionaries, their mighty castles were actually built out of sand.